Welcome back to Weddell TV. This week we have a special episode focusing on women in the meat industry, and we're delighted to have had the opportunity to talk to Laura Ryan, CEO of Laven Park and chair of Meat Business Women and co-founder of the Global Meat Alliance.
Well, I'm pleased to say we've got Laura Ryan with us today. She's the Chief Executive Officer of Laven Park Limited. Hi, Laura. Nice to have you with us.
Delighted to be with you here, Dave. Thanks for the invite.
Absolute pleasure. I understand you're the Global Chair of Meat Business Women. Could you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, I am. Meat Business Women is 6 years old, and we're the global professional network for women working in the meat industry. We're across UK, Ireland, Australia, New Zealand, and as of next month, hopefully Canada too.
Why is it important, and how can people get involved?
Yeah, our research shows there's not a huge attraction for women to enter the meat industry. And as we know, we're desperate to get new and fresh talent into the sector. So we not only champion the meat industry as a fantastic place to work, but we also work with women already in the sector to make sure they stay and progress their career right to the top, hopefully.
Fantastic. Now that's wonderful. And then just as a wider overview of the meat industry, we're certainly seeing an upsurge in demand in high street retail butcher shops with COVID, etc. How have you seen that? And from an industry impact, how do you think the industry as a whole will react to that?
Yeah, it's been fascinating to watch, hasn't it? And over the last 12 months, independent butchers have been a real linchpin for the food industry and the meat sector in particular. Chatting to independent butchers that I know, they're managing to hang on to some of that trade, some of them tracking still about 30% up. And also how some of these independent butchers have heavily gone into more technical solutions such as click and collect and better websites to allow them to have different transactions than they probably would have had 12 months ago. So it's amazing to see them move at such pace.
That's great. Laura, really appreciate your insight into the industry, and I'm sure we'll see you again on Weddell TV.
Thank you.
That's it for this week, but don't forget, you can watch this and previous episodes you may have missed by visiting us on our new YouTube page. Just search for us at Weddell Swift Distribution. Thank you again for watching. Stay safe, and we look forward to seeing you again on Weddell TV.